Cool. You know how we were talking about tricking out our rides? Now we've got the tools to do it at the house. Just no flame decals, okay?
Look at the hot shot rookie. Thinks they can just roll in and walk away with it.
You race for Pinks? They're gonna be walking all right.
Now this is what it's all about for some folks. Rides, the people, the party. Easy to see why going legit doesn't appeal. Gonna take some time to get more people to see it my way. The time I've got. Just look at those cars. There's some mighty fine rides lining up out there. But you know who I'm thinking our friends should be watching out for? That plain-looking one right there.
Huh? Doesn't look like much.
It doesn't have to if it's got the right kind of monster under the hood. And if you're not careful, that monster's gonna eat you up.
3, 2, 1.
Wow, your sleeper car just woke up in a big way. That car's really moving. Trell, is a loadout like that street legal?
None of this is street legal, hero. That's kind of the point. Hard to make people want to go legit when it means giving up something like this.
Hey, champ, Lara again. This time, I'm your TV show coach. You know the game? The wildest stunt show of all time? Now Motorflix is hosting it, and together, we're gonna make it bigger than ever. As a contestant, you've got to win rounds to become stunt master. Score high, score hard.
My past, my present, my future, my life, my past, my present, my future, my life, my past, my present, my future, my life, my past.